respected the world, but it flew away from her reach. So she ran away in her sleep and dreamed of para, para, paradise, para. Every time she closed her eyes.